I finally found that perfect cookie dough taste and consistency while keeping it super healthy. Unreal, I'm telling you. You're not technically supposed to eat raw flour, so you can heat treat it either in the microwave or the oven. Add all your dry ingredients first and mix. Then add all your wet ingredients and mix. Place in the fridge for 2 hours.